There are lots of kinds of teasers on the market, and you can make lots of different ones yourself, as we showed you in the BTL. Now, at Pakula Tackle, we make the Pakula Witch Doctor, something I invented when I was 16 years old, which is now 39 years ago. It really does just look like a block of wood, and it is. It's a block of wood with some weight, but it's well balanced, and it has these reflective mirrors on it. We are now making them out of stainless steel. For longevity, we had a lot of problems with the plastic that would rot. And if they do get scuffed, just a microfiber cloth will clean them up. If you get rust on them, then any of the rust removers or corrosion removers will get rid of it. We make them in super lumo colours, in pink and green, and we also make a violet colour. Now, these teasers are well known, and I think just about every game boat, just about in the world, has a version of this, either an original or a copy, or one of the older models. These ones are designed to do what the original ones did, which is actually just a very slight roll, and they've proven to be incredibly effective. Very important to wash them when you get them back ashore after a day's use, and make sure they're dry before you put them away. When you get them, you get a tow rope with them and a bag to keep them in. Now, make sure they're dry before you put them away, or you will have problems with corrosion. We've also introduced another teaser, because the Witch Doctor is great for billfish. It's great for all sorts of marlin stripes, whites, blacks, blues, but they're not great for tuna. For that, you really do need a surface exciter, and we've done the digger. The digger is a spreader bar. And one of the biggest problems with spreader bars over the last few years is that they're incredibly big and they're very difficult to store on a small boat. So I came up with one that is very easy to store in a very small package and fast to assemble, which we'll do now. Takes about a minute. Arms come off. Put the brace side on the top and screw the bolts back in. Okay, line up the holes and bolt them up. Very, very quick. You can tighten them up with a pair of pliers if you want to, but you don't have to. Finger tight should be strong enough. And the other side. The construction of these is a very strong ABS plastic. Sonically welded together. Okay, line up the holes. Get both of them started before you tighten them up. And the digger is now assembled. We have these two long daisy chains at the bottom. Just get those quickly untangled. And these are also luminous, very bright luminous. And at the ends, left you a bit of nylon so you can put your favourite lure on there. The construction also is, it's actually a solid bar of 4mm stainless steel right through the middle. And there's actually brass inserts that are also attached to the middle to give it incredible strength. But fish can damage anything. We've also left you a loop on the bottom so that you can actually attach something else to get the fish excited. For example, I have one here. We're on the bottom of each of the strings. We've put some lures. Now, the important thing is that both of the lures you put on the strings should be identical so that the teaser remains balanced. Now, down the middle, I've put a bird and to make the bird work very hard, I've put another lure on it. Once again, you also get the tow rope with them so that you've got the complete set there. Once again, give it a spray in fresh water when you get back from fishing. And it's just as fast to disassemble them. Make sure they're dry before you store them away. Before you set your teasers, set up your lure pattern. then get your shortest lure and actually measure it in handspans. Then put out your teasers on the opposite side of the boat, a couple of handspans shorter. Now I actually run the Witchdoctor and the spreader bar on the same side of the boat, and I run the Witchdoctor under the back of the last lure in the spreader bar. And I find that incredibly effective.